I think. Wait, no, is this chapter 5? Okay. Wait, no, is this chapter 6? Platforms there, okay. Nada, okay. I did not mean to do that, okay. Or that. That was the same exact thing I just did. Hydration bot. Why not? Good old hydration bot. Meaning to go in that direction. Magical. For real? Make that? I need to be like right on the edge to make that. Okay. Yeah, and then I have to. What do I even do there? Just have to go for it, I guess. And not do the same thing twice. No, Jank. Okay. I have to... Ooh. Okay. There we go. That could have been cool. I don't know how that happened, but okay. Almost happened again. I could have made that, but I didn't. Okay. Oh, I love this. So hard, but so good at the same time. So much D-pad malfunction. Lots, wow. Wow. There we go. Wow, dude! Really asking me to do that many wall jumps? Really? Okay. I like it. I like it. Oh, and then that happens. That's good. You have to be so precise with that. You have to be so precise here. Oh my god, it's unreal. It is absolutely unreal how precise you have to be. Okay. Whoops. Now this is easy. He says as he dies. Oh, I have to make that count. I really have to make that count, otherwise the cloud is gonna break and I'm not gonna be able to come back to it. Wow. Okay. That was not smart of me. Thank you. I don't know why I just do the thing I did before, where I just use up both of my dashes and then try to fall onto the pink one. That'd be a lot smarter. I'd have to actually, like, do the jump properly, though. Why do I keep doing that? Hey, York. Greninja needs a wave dash. Yeah, he actually does. If you use your up B, and then aim it, like, diagonally downwards, you can do a wave dash. Kappa. very last moment. And then you have to not go all the way up to the spike pillar after you do after you hit the cloud jump. So you can actually not die when you try to dash diagonally. Like that. It has to be really, really precise when you're doing that. That almost never works, by the way. Don't ever try that. Okay, yeah, that's what happens if you time it too late. Too early, I mean. There we go. Did the same thing again. I'm disappointed. Yeah, you don't actually have to dash up diagonally there on that one cloud. I just do that just so I know I'm gonna hit the cloud. But then sometimes I actually miss, like, the cloud jump that I have to do, so it doesn't always work out in the long run. Doop doop. Yeah, you don't want to do that. Okay. It's kind of like Super Meat Boy, where when you want to jump around saw blades at some point, so you have to like hold away from the wall. Lol. You have to hold away from the wall first, but not enough so that you can't land back on the wall, but just enough so that you can jump around like a saw blade. It's kind of like that. You have to hold away from the wall to get around that spike. Like this spike, you have to kind of jump over it, not hold towards the wall. Hit it! Yeah! All right. Wait a minute. Hold up, what? Pull up. That's a new mechanic that I was never told about until now. Okay. That's cool. Okay. Yeah, World 7 B-side, I'm almost near the end and they just now tell you that you can do, like, a boost jump. And it has its own little sound effect, too. Listen. That's a miracle. Wow. Thanks, game, for only just now telling me that. Okay, and now they're using the shit out of it, so, like, you know. You know they're kind of, you know. Okay, maybe I can dash up like that? I don't know. I could wave dash. I think I'm gonna try that. There we go. Yeah, you have to, ugh. Okay. Okay. I am not sure what I want to do. Yeah, it's like... I don't know how that worked! No! 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 Okay, I made it. Second try, idiot. Probably still expecting me to use the, thing. Alright, well, it would be nice if I kept my jump using my wave dash, you know. Can I just... You know, I could probably do that on that wall. I'm gonna try it. I have to do it very precisely, though. Very precise. Very precise. Never mind. JK, I don't need it. Maybe I do. Well, I did it, and it wasn't any different, so... Very precise, yeah. I think they expect you to do that, but you could also just wave dash and also jump into a spike for the umpteenth time. Oh my god. This game has a lot of momentum-based fuckery going on. I just realized I'm on two. I call BS. Oh, I have to move there. Otherwise, I'm dead. Okay. I don't know why I didn't see that sooner. You know, I could have actually done the jump there, but I didn't. Because who needs it? I need to stop doing that. I also didn't expect to make that, so I got a little caught off guard. Okay. Ooh. I don't know what to do there. So far, this is the longest B-side level in the game. By far. Okay, we got this. Holy crap, wow. Well, that is the B side. Huh? Wait, what? The lurkers are watching you. I don't know. Check the viewer list. Oh! There is more! That was amazing! I can't believe we did that. Nothing can stop us. You're scaring me right now. This is new dialogue. This is completely new dialogue. Okay. Well then. Oh, goodness. Okay. I did not think that out. I didn't think that out. Wow. This is tough. Oof, beat blocks. I know, dude. I don't think I found any beat blocks this hard before. easy. You have to, like, You have to time this perfectly. And that's not perfectly. Got it! Chapter 7 B-side. 1 hour and a half. Just for that one level.